Upadhyay and I'm associated with the microbiology department. I was joined in May 2018 and me and Heli are batchmates.
Okay.
And you're joined here like something.
And both are Upadhyay.
Yeah. On discussion we are facing the same problems and like these are the two different perspectives when we are student and when we are working as a teacher. So this podium means a lot. Like when we are taking like when we are sitting for the vibe as a student, so hum sochte hai ki yaar teacher kya keh rahe hai, matlab kyun itna pooch rahe hai humko. And when we are taking vibe as a teacher, so we want to know like how much they kitna depth mein unko किसी भी टॉपिक का समझते हैं वो. सो लाइक नाउ आई गॉट इट लाइक दे डोंट वांट टू टॉर्चर अस एंड आई डेफिनेटली आई एम गोइंग टू बी अ गुड स्टूडेंट व्हेन आई विल गो फॉर माय पीएचडी. एंड वन स्टोरी आई वांट टू शेयर विथ एवरीवन. सो इन माय आई एम टेकिंग लेक्चर्स इन बीएससी सेम 3. सो देयर इज वन स्टूडेंट. सो ही मंडे केम एंड लाइक मैम आई डोंट हैव एन इंटरेस्ट इन कंप्लीटिंग दिस डिग्री like BSc. I just want to go for some business. So I said, then why are you doing this? And he has some gap. So I inquired about it. So like he went for MBBS, he went to Russia for MBBS and somehow his visa, he has some problem with his visa and he came back to India and then his father forced him for BSc. So then like I'm interested in business, I want to go for some business. Then I asked like what kind of business will you choose? Like that I don't know ma'am, but I'll go for business. Okay. So better then I have guided him like you want to do some business. So in biology field you can continue the same field, you can go for pharma companies, you can go for some startup companies. So there you will follow your passion, you can do business as well as you can apply your knowledge of the field. So better we can help them to channel in the same field, so there will be no need to drop them to the subject. Thank you.